find your minutes from your work session of May the 7th and your regular session minutes of May the 8th. If you would, please review those minutes if you have not already done so. If there are any additions, deletions, or corrections that needs to be made, please see Ms. Duke so that those can be taken care of in order for the minutes to be approved at tomorrow evening's regular session meeting.